excited about the potential of this campus. It's already gorgeous, but you can just see it's inspiring to be here.
My name is Jason Doherty, and I'm the founder of Daraja Academy with my wife, Jenny Doherty. We are here, actually, on the Daraja campus.
My name is Grayson Brooks, and I am on the advisory board, and I'm the program coordinator. The Daraja facilities are amazing. We are so blessed to have what we have here. We have roofs, we have cement floors, we have four walls. We have electricity when we want it. We have indoor plumbing.
This school is planning to start in January. January, we're planning to have 25 girls from a number of different tribes take residence here. It is a boarding school. It will be the equivalent of freshmen in the United States. They will come in and the community will become full. However, that's sort of a misnomer because right over there are the staff quarters, and there is already quite an amazing community that lives here.
We have an amazing, caring staff that is so dedicated to the success of this school.
So essentially, I've seen a lot of different schools while in Kenya. And what this campus provides is it's an environment that girls who will be coming from the slums, girls that are coming from the northern tribes, or even those from the plateau, have an environment where they can be themselves. They can learn without the high pressure, close quarters that many of the schools in Kenya have. Here we're offering dorm rooms where three girls will stay in a room that in other schools you have probably 12. And that's not without exaggeration.
Daraja has in its facilities everything we need to give our students a world-class education. Not just the education, but a good education by Kenyan standards, but by same standards you'd see in London, in San Francisco. Just what we have here is amazing. It has been just basically in limbo for the last 5 years. So, there are little birds living in the rafters in some places, and some of the thatch is a little bit molded. There's cracks in a few of the floors. So we do need to put a bit of elbow grease into this place. There definitely are some repairs that need to be done, but it's nothing that can't be accomplished before the school opens in January. A bit of money and a bit of hard work.
I'm David, and I'm a contractor, and I'm in the Daraja Academy, and the school needs are voluntary.
But basically, the will is here. The will exists. The staff is. We had a meeting last night where all of the staff and their spouses and children showed up. We actually roasted a goat, and the will is here. They want to turn this place into a history-making school where girls that otherwise would have no opportunity for education get to come here and thrive. And not only that, but they get to build bridges to people in other parts of the world. So what we need is that help from those other parts of the world. If there's a town in Iowa or one in Wales that wants there to be a Daraja Academy club, speak up and email us and help us out, and we'll make this whole thing work. It's an international venture that can be incredible when it picks up momentum.